I come net from the hospital, and I have very good news. They cannot find cancer cells again in my body. They say that I must have one chemo next week for the last time, and everything can be all right. They cannot find anything. So I thank God for everything. God is the greatest. Also, the prayer from the pastor that he pray with water, I vomit everything. At that moment, I believe that the cancer is gone. I thank the pastor, I thank God the Almighty. In Jesus' name, amen.
Hello, Pastor. I have a testimony. Oh, thank you, Jesus. You are the owner of my soul. Alpha Omega, you are worthy to be praised. In our generation, there is no one like you. Alpha Omega, you are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be praised. Amen. Lord Jesus, you are worthy to be praised. Amen. Our generation, you are worthy to be praised. Amen. Pastor, the white man that you just prayed for last time, that vomited cancer blood, he just come back from the hospital now. He said the doctor, they do the checkup, they cannot find cancer anymore. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Our God is good. He is the one that make the impossibility become possible. This is the third time now he's having cancer. He always go for operation. This last one, they said they operate some, they cannot operate some because it go to kidney side. So with the treatment since then, he's treating it before he come to my place. He do prayer with me. You pray for water, then he drink the water. Everything is gone. No cancer anymore. He's free. He's free. He's free. He's free forever. Pastor, I thank you. I thank you. God will bless you. More grace, sir. More grace. More grace, sir. In Jesus' name, I have prayed.
Jesus, bring healing to your life. Healing is taking place now. Healing is taking place now. Healing is taking place now. You will never see that cancer anymore. Cancer is dead in your body. You are vomiting cancer. You have vomited cancer. Cancer is no longer in your blood. Cancer is no longer in your system. You are vomiting cancer. You are vomiting cancer. Never again will you be a cancer patient. Never again will you be a cancer patient. Never again will you be a cancer patient. In the name of Jesus. 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 I pray for you. Because the Holy Spirit located you. I pray for you. Healing is taking place in your life. Now. Now. Be totally free. You will not trace of. There will not be a trace of sickness in your life. There will not be trace of cancer in your body. In Jesus' name that I pray. Amen.